Yes, we're gonna color. We're gonna color on these. So tell them what we got today. So we got some Sharpies. Different colors. Yes, good job. Okay, you guys, welcome back to my channel. Thank you for tuning in with me today. Okay, so what we are going to be doing is basically organizing my hall closet. It is a mess. I'm disgusted with it. Estoy descaro at this point. So basically, I'm just going to take everything out of the closet. I had already went to Walmart to go purchase all of the items that I needed. So I got these storage bins. I did get some Sharpies and some tape. Just, I think it's called like general usage tape or something like that. And then I end up writing names on the storage bins for it. Thank you. Show it. Say extra. Point to it. Say extra.
B.
Say extra.
B.
Let me just show y'all for Blackmas. I'm excited to fill this bin up. Okay, so we got Blackmas for all of our Christmas stuff. And then we have just summer fun. Okay, so what we're gonna do is take everything out of the closet. We're gonna look through it, make sure everything sorted out is stuff that I need and not trash stuff. Because if it's trash, throw it out at this point. You don't need it. Okay, so we're gonna get right into the next part of clearing the closet. You guys stay tuned. Okay, y'all, so we got everything out of the closet. So now we're just gonna grab the containers. We're gonna put everything in the correct container. Look, the closet was a mess, a hot mess. I'm trashy at this point and I'm disgusted, but that's okay because we gonna fix it, okay? It's okay, we be having our time. When you get them time, just get in the mood, clean it up, and you'll be done, okay? So let's finish out the closet, y'all, and keep it moving. Diamonds in heart of mine, light on. Got privacy in my shoulders, just right. It's beat for murder. Got 1,000 pounds, 4,000. Buy them bitches now. First they try to steal my style, now they tryna steal my sound. Thank God, I ain't been broke in a while. Do what I do to a T, my child. I left the bitch in the field, she sound. Move like a ghost in my town, I got power. Reach for a chain on my neck, he'll bow. I hit him hard, make him throw in the towel. Don't get him started, if you ask me, I'm the hardest. Ain't gonna play with these boys, I ain't carded. AMG big body sound like a fart. I heard their feelings, ain't telling them sorry. These niggas boring, I'm on some more shit. 100 respect on my teeth, I like floss. Ran up to me and then still ain't get cocky. Fuck your opinion, don't need it, I'm poppin'. Told all the bros, catch an art, then you drop it. Everyone hot on my label, got options. Seen your deposit, we call them rush. Breaking their car, my little bro like a loss. That nigga throw it up, he on them rosses. Why you keep buying these chains and these watches? How can I not everything, I get profit? Hold on my drill, cause my crib might be watching. I really go from the project to project. They gotta take it with these, they can't stop it. Fuck it, ain't nailing them, breathe, they can die. Think about the bros every time I get high. Free the guys, baby, my diamonds hit harder. I ain't in no competition, not to mention, just a little bit richer. Can't forget that. Flew here, we got charter. Charter, she so raw, I might just let her have my daughter. No, I'm tripping, yeah, forget that. This the get back. Yeah. Hell of 10 bands, spend that shit on them. I pull up, you same boat truck, I'm missing, not no rental. I just ran, I came up playing cops and robbers. You the guy with the badge and only. My nigga kick batters in the daytime. V-Lo rent, this shit won't make it past a K-9. I know real trap that stay on the block, but they don't play line. But if they see 12, they know the rondo like they Ray John. I stack that shit up to the ceiling, no more shame clothes. I bought a pin that came from wifey, but I ain't proposed. Riding with an AR, but he got murked with a revolver. Send a cricket in a pharmacy for Kausa.
Okay, y'all, so now that everything is separated and in the correct containers, let's put everything back into the closet, stack it up nice, neatly. Okay, you guys, this is the final look of the closet. It's nothing too major. I'm just happy that it is cleaned out. Everything looks neat. Everything looks nice. And it's pretty simple.